Hi students, how are you? Today I can demonstrate an experiment, reaction of potassium iodide with lead nitrate. It is a double displacement reaction. Required material and apparatus: potassium iodide, lead nitrate, beaker, test tube stand and spatulas. What is a double displacement reaction? In double displacement reaction, two compounds react by an exchange of ions to form two new compounds are called double displacement reaction. Take a small quantity of lead nitrate in a test tube. Take a small quantity of potassium iodide in another test tube. Take first test tube. Dissolve lead nitrate in distilled water. Shake well until the chemical dissolved in test tube. Take another test tube. Dissolve potassium iodide in distilled water. Shake the test tube. Now we can observe both test tubes. The clear solutions are formed. Mix lead nitrate solution with potassium iodide solution. What do you observe? A yellow colored substance which is insoluble in water formed. It is a lead iodide precipitate. After few minutes, we can observe precipitate. It was settled down in the bottom of the test tube. Above solution is potassium nitrate. It is a aqueous solution. Chemical equation: lead nitrate plus potassium iodide gives lead iodide plus potassium nitrate. Thank you for watching.